You wanna get with me, you gotta listen carefully. We got M in the place, you liked it in your face. You got G like MC, you liked it on a easy B. You doesn't come for free, she's a real lady. And as for me, you'll see some
you. You dare disobey me, Coraline!
Why is everyone like so dramatic? Rue? When was this?
Right after New Year's.
You dumb fucking bitch! I'm gonna fuck you!
Something bad is about to happen to me.
You dumb fucking bitch! I'm gonna fuck you!
Morning class. Woof! All right. Since we've talked about this, if you're gonna smoke, okay, you need to share it. I'm gonna start with attendance. Not that I care though. Beatrice?
She's smoking outside.
Okay. Ricky? Ricky, are you drinking a PBR? Listen, if you're gonna have a beer, at least have an IPA here. Let me grab you one. I'm gonna start passing out the quiz as well as a party invite. Who put this in here? Where are you two going?
Well, we're bored, so we're leaving.
Oh, okay. Be safe.
Are we supposed to be taking the quiz?
Oh my god. Shut up.
Not only that, but she was fucking him the entire time Marta was talking about getting back together with him.
Why?
Because Hallie's a two-faced cunt. Why I'm not a cunt?
Not only do I look good, I fucking feel good.
It's a bitch.
So if they got something to say, they should just say it to my face, right?
Or you could just say it to their fucking face.
Right?
That's what I would do. I'm so fancy.
I thought your ass was dead.
I thought you had Asperger's, so I realized you're just a prick.
This is a fickle industry. Y'all come and go. I'm just trying to stack my cash, pay off our mortgage. So what the fuck you want?
I think you can do a lot better than Jennifer Bassett.
I think so.
Wait a minute, Topanga, have you looked at her?
Okay, so she's pretty, she's tall, she drives a new red convertible. Oh, heck, I'd go out with her. Bye, bye, bye.
Searching for redemption. Someone call the doctor. Got a case of love.
Imagine if Euphoria was a British TV show. Rue? What was that? I don't know if your brain is all scrambled from like all the Molly May. We all have to make the same 24 hours. You take, but I never said that. Spread a line like that, I'll for you. We good? Nate Jacobs comes to Maddie and he's like, divorce, babe, divorce.
But also, it will be quite funny in Russian accent as well.
Bro, when was this? I don't know if your brain is like scrambled from all the Molly you take, you know, but I never said that. If you spread a lie like this, I'll take my bears and they will come for you. We good?
I don't mind if you're into guys.
I'm into fucking guys,
man. Sexuality is a spectrum.
Fuck, what the fuck are you
talking
about?
It's not like anyone's 100% straight or 100% gay. Oh,
no. Period!
Bullshit.
He knows not be his pleasure. Boom, say pleasure.
Love me and then going and being in a relationship with my best friend.
I love you.
Choose your character.
You dumb fucking bitch.
I just wanna die.
You're being fucking rude. Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Rock and roll.
I can't have you. No one can.
Ah, so you do feel something for me. And people say my charm is fake.
I think you can do a lot better than Jennifer Bassett.
I think so.
Wait a minute, Topanga, have you looked at her?
Okay, so she's pretty, she's tall, she drives a new red convertible. Oh, heck, I'd go out with her. Bye, bye, bye.
This one's really simple.
Water.
No, hot.
Lava?
No, think hotter.
Oh, Kyle's mom!
Oh my god, ew.
Yes, correct!
Wait, what the fuck?
Coward, and I would have never done this to you. I would have never done this to you.
Kills to the strippers and the fucking porn stars, and them other motherfuckers showing shit on the bar.
bad does it hurt?
It didn't hurt, like, at all.
It's all good. I've been doing this for years.
I love you, Rue. But there's no fucking way I'm doing that.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Now I'm entering my bed. Had a few dreams about you.
By the way, I'm Jules.
I expected to see ya. You're on and run again. No, I shouldn't be watching. Cause every time I feel the pain.
No lines for me. Should I wait outside? Sorry. No, I'm just afraid of you. Wow, you are literally giving birth. I like the...
I can give a fuck by no hate as long as my bitches love me.